A single vehicle crash shut down part of PA 743 in East Hanover Township, Dauphin County. This happened around 9:30 this morning on the 1500 block of Laudermilk Road, also known as Route 743. The chief of the Grantville Volunteer Fire Company says the driver was taken to the hospital. Their condition is unknown. The fire company says a utility pole was hit and needs replaced. Route 743 is still closed from Route 22 to Dairy Lane. PennDOT crews were on scene.